abandoned child.
I had a family once. They called me Kaya.
A little girl surviving in the marsh on her own, reviled and shunned.
I would say that it's quite a female experience to feel underestimated or to underestimate yourself. Kaya, you know, is a normal person. She's able to overcome such an extraordinary circumstance, and that we are incredibly strong and innately strong as women, and that we, you know, can survive and thrive.
The marsh taught me how to survive, but it couldn't teach me everything.
You can't live alone in the marsh forever.
Watch me.
All right.
The world can be a very crazy place, especially recently, and it's good to be reminded that when you get knocked down, stand up. And I think Kaya's character does that perfectly. She's ostracized from her community. She's abandoned by her family.
Being isolated was one thing. Being hunted, quite another. You didn't see
me here. The marsh girl, she killed him.
You know, left by the only people that, you know, claim to love her, and she still manages to thrive in this, you know, austere environment. And I think it's admirable, and something that we need a superhero film right now that's a normal person doing extraordinary things.
It's a dangerous world, isn't it?
I don't know if there is a dark side to nature. Just inventive ways to endure. Against all odds.